Bright Future Novices Chase next, race 8 on your card, so day 1 here, week 4. It's a fairly small field, over 2 mile, 1 furlong, so number 1 is Auxilium for Tam King, 2 is Mr. Dell for Del Hinton, 3 Zoe Joy for Darren Thompson, 4 Hey Jude for Paul Rhodes, 5 Hit Overton for Pontypool, 6 Nartivo for Molly at Surfer, 7 is No Such a Thing for for Joshua Sutherland, and the last horse was Summertime Star for Jim Morgan. Once again, the flag's already been raised and already into this 2 miles. We're being led by Auxilium, grey against the fence. So take this little turn here. 2 miles to travel. We'll be through the first furlong and a half. And it's Auxilium that leads us. Mr. Dell against the fence in the pink. On the outside, there's No Such Thing as Perfect. We've got Nartivo, Summer Star. Wider still is Hit Overton and Hey Jude. White sorts of Zoe Joy. Thompson is just to rear. Moving up on the inside, so they're through the first jump. Take it particularly well, nothing exciting, but Auxilium still leads us. A couple of lengths. Go out wide to the Hey Jude. Might have a little song about that. And then all over the second. Still standing on their feet, these novices, and it's Auxilium from Hey Jude. Zoe Joy, Mr. Dell, Summer Star, No Such Thing as Perfect, Nartivo. Probably 7 lengths between first and last, but Auxilium happy to bowl along in front. Trying to get round to this next fence. Third, takes it really well, a big bolt jump there by the leader. Giving himself another length advantage. Hey Jude, Mr. Dell, Hit Overton together. And then follow through by Zoe Joy, Summer Star, No Such Thing as Perfect. And Molly at Surfers, Nartivo. He's got him a little boxed in there. The fourth, leader wasn't over about as quick as before. Straight to the fifth, little jump there by Hit Overton, a little bit slow, plenty of air. But it's Auxilium that still leads us from Hey Jude and Hit Overton. A length or so back to Mr. Dell, No Such Thing as Perfect, out wide, Zoe Joy against the fence, and then the two of Nartivo and Summer Star just bring up the rear. So, we've got a mile left to travel, and it's Auxilium that still leads us by a couple of lengths to Hey Jude and Hit Overton together. Along. Get to the six. Okay, plenty of air there. Hey Jude. Moving himself down to third. To the seventh. All over that. Much faster and bigger jump by Hey Jude there. Gets him back up into second. Hey Jude and Hit Overton are flip flopping first, second, and third. Auxilium now starting to be challenged maybe by Hit Overton. Gets over it well. Still Auxilium leads by a 3 to Hit Overton, Hey Jude, Nartivo and Summer Star have made up some ground from the back. Mr. Dell, No Such Thing as Perfect, and Zoe Joy I can't see, so it's Auxilium. There's 5 furlongs left to run. They get over the 9th. A couple that were making good ground there were Nartivo and Summer Star, but they didn't get over that particularly well, and it's still Auxilium that leads us as they're coming inside the 4. It's Auxilium from Nartivo now. Nartivo looks like the one that's going to challenge. Hit Overton, Hey Jude are under a lot of pressure and not going anywhere, but it's Auxilium that's headed for home. And it's Auxilium leads by a couple to Nartivo. Hey Jude having a bit of ground, making up a bit of ground now from Summerton Star and Hit Overton. It's between these 5. The rest are not in it. And it's Auxilium that still leads as they 2 furlongs from home. Gets over the 10th, jumps it better than anyone else, and it's Auxilium still. Leads by about 6 now. Hard run on Nartivo and Hey Jude trying to make up a ground. Summer Star, Hit Overton. Auxilium still there though, just 1 to go. With a furlong left to run. And it's Auxilium. Gets over the last, takes it well. Leads by about 6 from Hey Jude and Nartivo running on, but it's going to be Auxilium for Tam King. Inside the last 100 yards, it's Auxilium that takes this for Tam King from Hey Jude in second, Nartivo in third. A long way back to Hit Overton and Mr. Dell, and No Such Thing as Perfect right at the end of the distance. So it's Auxilium that takes it, Tam King, well done. Second, Hey Jude for Paul Rhodes. Third, Nartivo for Molly at Surfer. Fourth, Summer Star for Jim Murray. And fifth was Hit Overton for Pontypool Racing. We don't give you.